I'm Jen Piacenti with Fantasy Alarm. Clayton Kershaw was in vintage Kershaw form in 2020, striking out batters 28% of the time and walking them only 3.5% of the time, ending the season with a shiny 2.16 ERA and a 6-2 record. Certainly only appearing in 10 games could have helped these numbers a bit, allowing him to pitch a little deeper into games and work up the velocity without too much fear of injury. Now Clayton Kershaw is entering his age 33 season, and with his injury history, you should probably expect him to miss one or two starts, but consider this. Kershaw's worst season was 2019, and in his worst season, he pitched to a 3.03 ERA and a 1.04 WHIP. Let that sink in a bit. As of this recording, Vegas has the Dodgers as the odds-on favorites at plus 300 to win the 2021 World Series. Besides the elite ratios Kershaw can provide, he should also get plenty of run support and boost your win category. Draft Clayton Kershaw in the middle of the second round with confidence. For more fantasy baseball draft prep, including rankings from Adam Ronis, Greg Jewett, Howard Bender, and the GM himself, Jim Bowden, be sure to get your copy of our living draft guide exclusively at Fantasy Alarm.